Hello. It is me again. Today is Saturday, I believe. Today we got possession of our new house. Well, it's not our new house. It's the house we'll be living in until our new house is done and being built. It's a rental house. It's up the street. But, yeah, really tiny. Really tiny. And the bedrooms are the ceilings that start, like, at the floor almost, and they float up. And I know I'm going to keep whacking my head on them. That should be fun. Oh, that was an awesome. We've been slowly moving all of our stuff up there, like, we moved two couches up there. I don't think we're going to be able to fit our other one in there. My night table is gone now. Many of my storage unit things. Yeah, it's very tiring. This moving business. I'm tired now. I think I should take a nap. Boy, this is it. 7:47 PM. That took us all day. Moving the pieces of furniture that we moved to that house. Oh, my cans are home. Okay. Love it. Yep. I need to go pack some more stuff. In 2 weeks until we have to be out of this house because we sold it. Yeah! Oh, my night tangent. It says, what part of an inverse tangent approaching an acting don't you understand? And it has a picture of Hogan. Yay. This shirt was really funny, and I'd actually never seen Big Bang Theory before. Before I bought this shirt, because I just thought it was funny, this mask joke, you know. And then I bought it, and then my friends were like, you can't wear that if you haven't watched Big Bang Theory. So I started watching Big Bang Theory. This was like 2 years ago. But then I really liked it. Yay. My eyebrows look funny. Alrighty. This will be a short video today. Au revoir. Well, the man. Ciao.